Awesome! You have enough Goofy Goober tokens to earn your next ability, the Sponge Bowl. Strike-o-matic!
Oh, I forgot my spoon.
No, Sponge Bowl. It's really useful on things you don't want to get too close to. Those nasty bucket heads must be stopped. Shell City is on the other side of this dark, scary place.
Real men aren't afraid of the dark.
You need to get across this trench.
Real men aren't afraid of the trench?
Of course they're not. Just look out for monsters.
Psh, monsters.
Get up here and fight like a starfish!
Saving the day!
One for the boys back home. Macho. Thank you. Bikini Bottom, one hapless soul at a time.
Daisy!
a bit slippery here.
Thank you. That is how SpongeBob and Patrick escaped the trench full of hideous, disgusting monsters. Meanwhile, Dennis continues to follow our heroes. Some unsavory types attempt to get in his way, but he manages to reason with them.
And so, like two tin cans in a trash compactor, SpongeBob and Patrick continue on, blissfully unaware of the danger closing in on them. Standing in their way is a field full of stanky garbage. But with Shell City somewhere on the other side, they have no choice but to push on.